Nate, what, did you ever look at a dollar bill, man? There's some spooky stuff going on in a dollar bill, man.
Thank you. newspapers for you, man. You can fill volumes with what you don't need in them.